Hi, I'm Emily Venuti, and today's fact in Binghamton history takes us all the way back to 1924. Today in 1924, the Broome County Sportsmen's Association decides to dump 2 million pike into local streams, saying that they fear a shortage of fish.